Defending Division 6 state champion Marion Local beginning title defense tonight, rolling out that blue and gold carpet for Chaminade Julienne. And on top of opening night, it's also Flyers coach Tim Goodwin's birthday. His mom told us that. We appreciate that. And a nice present for the 9-time state champion, or is it 10-time or 13-time? I don't know. Notre Dame commit John Dirksen back anchoring that line. And he had a great fair time, I understand. Saw some good pictures of Mr. Dirksen showing some animals. Marion Local always ready and want to provide a nice birthday present here for their coach. Eagles would start with the ball. Ryan Peltier takes the snap, throws to Matthew Willis, starts to get taken down. It's stripped. Caleb Bruns comes up with it for the Local Locals. Marion on the move now. Junior Nathan Bruns hands off to Nolan Habidas, who is gone. End zone touchdown. Flyers lead. They'll go for one or two. What do you think? Let's have a birthday surprise. We'll go for two. Ryan Koenig looking for a receiver. Finds Alex Partington in the end zone. It's 8-0. Marion Local. Peltier looking again to the air for CJ. Scrambles. Tosses one up. Bad idea. Matt Rethman was a star as a sophomore. And he gets a nice return here. Marion Local looking in week 13 form or state championship form already with all those returners graduated and a bunch of new guys really playing well. Flyer ball, Bruns hands, finds Nick Pangeman. Flyer first down and they get the big victory on opening night, 35-7, two touchdown passes for Bruns. Henry Keller, two touchdown runs as well.